At the heart of Reason are the devices that make up its rack. Each one is designed in a special way that it can hold its own as an invaluable instrument or effect unto itself, but also get combined and cabled in Reason's modular environment to become something even greater than the sum of its parts. You can use a single synthesizer, apply just a master bus compressor to your mix, or build a granular, modular, polyphonic, polyrhythmic, one-of-a-kind sound machine. That decision's up to you. Depending upon which version of Reason you're running, you'll have up to 70 instruments, effects, modular cabling utilities, and MIDI effect players to explore. And that's just what ships with Reason. There are hundreds of more rack extensions in the Reason Studio shop made by some of the world's top plugin developers. They all have the same backside cabling and modularity as everything else in Reason. As for the rack devices that ship with Reason, the drum machines were purpose-built for beat making. Covering everything from the Kong Drum Designer with its onboard effects and MPC-style pad workflow, to the beloved Redrum 808-inspired step sequencer, or Oomph Club Drums and Oomph Retro Beats, the sample sculpting playgrounds with onboard compressors, effects, and real-time waveform visualization. Reason's other heritage lies in our love of synthesizers and sound design. There's an abundance of synthesizers in Reason. Europa's wave shaping for the most modern growls and huge sounds, Grain's synthesized and granularized waveforms, Parsec's additive synthesis, Thor's semi-modular signal flow, Complex One's completely modular front panel cabling, Maelstrom's one-of-a-kind innovations in grain table synthesis, and even bread-and-butter subtractive workhorse synthesizers like Subtractor and Monotone. There isn't only one solution to any sound design task in Reason, and that's the way we like it. There's a variety of samplers, a collection of organic sounds and world instruments, some of the most creative and customizable pianos you're likely to hear, and the Dr. Octorex loop player, which can lay down a solid backbeat with any of the hundreds of loops supplied with Reason or any other Rex format sample you might have, and then get you into the experimental world of sample slice juggling too. Then there's Reason's effects, convolution reverb, stereo delays, gate effects, amp simulations from SoftTube, and a variety of saturation, distortion, and coloration effects. Reason Standalone's mixer has a channel strip found on and modeled after the legendary SSL 9000K console, but this classic dynamic section, master bus compressor, and highly musical EQ is now available in the Reason rack as well for signal chains that you might dream up. So whether it's go-to effects you use in every mix, or creative effects like the Polar Dual Pitch Shifter, Synchronous, or Rotor, the rotary speaker simulator, effects in Reason's rack are ready to be combined and cabled however you want to process audio signals. Though it's not just audio effects in the Reason rack. Reason has a special type of rack device called players. If you haven't played around with MIDI effects before, you're missing out on some really creative and fun musical exploration. Players convert incoming notes from your sequencer or MIDI keyboard, turning single notes into huge anthemic chords, live playable self-generating melodies, chord progressions, and drum patterns with advanced features like sliding notes into the perfect feel or probability-based variations. And just like instruments and effects, there are plenty more rack extension players you can add to Reason when you're looking for something new to play around with. This is the nature of Reason. It's a plug-in device made up of devices. It's an instrument built from instruments you combine and control. It's not just an effect, it's an effects chain. Reason rack devices have personality and character all their own. Getting to know Reason means getting to know these individual devices and, best of all, getting to know how they play together. And the nature of that experimentation is when the best ideas happen.